Yep. I see a sloop there to the towards dagger.
Okay. Our ship's so well tucked away. It's great.
Looks like they're on a captain wave, possibly.
Oh, yeah. Could literally just be the last wave here before the boss. Where is the AFK guy?
So you see the dock over there on the right. If you just look at the end of it and then right above it, yeah, he's just chilling right there.
Yeah, I'm just watching the waves, like, cause him to swim and then not swim.
Yep.
Yo, that other sloop has been on the shipwreck for like 10 minutes.
Yeah. I see another merm beyond ours, and kind of not sure what to think about it.
Update, ship is still alive. Looks like they finished the FOF. I'm still at the ship, so I will let you do your thing and wait for your word. I don't want to spook them, but I don't want to be too far away.
I hope they open the Kegs out. I guess we'll see. I don't know if I'll be able to hear them from this range.
I always pick the worst times to leave, but that other merm was way too weird. It definitely looked like someone sank the ship and swam over.
That's what I was thinking. It's really weird.
How are they doing over there?
Real quiet. Oh, guy's going back to the ship.
Probably looking for a harpoon spot.
Yeah, okay, he's coming around. Okay, so they're going around to the western facing side of the island.
Okay.
I didn't hear Kegs, though. This might be a kablooey situation.
Kablooey. I wonder if you would hear them from there.
I don't know. Gonna keep working on getting better eyes.
Yeah, they're flying right in there.
I jump out of the tower. I don't think there's an angle anyway, but jump out of the tower to get a better view and they move.
Yeah. Other Reaper is at Plunder, and they did not get the Reaper's bounty. Very odd behavior.
Guys going up to Crows, checking for Tuckers.
Okay. There are no Tuckers here.
Yeah, I think he might have saw the merm on his way by. Okay, they're starting to harpoon loot.
So the package is probably on the ship already.
Yeah, I think you should come. I'm gonna try and chain them.
Okay.
Chaining them now.
Drop sail. It's headwind.
Killed a guy.
Correct.
Oh, here's the guy with the keg. Mega keg. I should have waited.
I'm not far.
Shots in. Chest of Fortune off.
Nice, dude. You know what? I just won't come. You just go ahead and, you got this.
You know.
I'll just hang out back here and,
Alright, other guy's dead. I'm just gonna swim this.
Okay, I'm here.
Your way-ish. I'll just leave it up here.
I hope you sink this ship here. Derp, 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 derp. Oh, here we go.
Yeah, he's down here repairing the damage that I did from the island. Second round. Oh, sir, this is me boarding with the, you know what?
Welcome.
Alright.
I'm shooting at the wrong part.
I will get this hole repaired real quick.
This guy's god. I'm gonna go for the one ball here.
Yep.
Got him.
Nice. It's the second time he's been one balled.
Excellent. Alright. They're sunk.
Actually, before I jump over, I better reload.
I think the other guy is, like, just standing over there.
Yeah. That was the guy that was just kind of chilling AFK.
Weird.
I didn't see him.
Yeah, he might have gotten eaten by the boat there.
Kegs were in play. He tried to blow me up with one. It didn't. So I'm not sure. He might be going.
Okay. Okay.
Merm went down instantly.
I'll roger that.
Get rid of some of the close ones, but yeah, okay.
I kind of wish they would do that, like temporary events that alter the whole place. That would be sick. Oh, fun fact, that was my 30th.
Oh, nice, dude.
Yeah, I didn't even realize that was my 30th right there.
That's good stuff.
All right, man. Well, appreciate the sales. Appreciate the steals as always. It's a great time.
Yeah. I'll catch you later, man.
Catch you at the next one.
Yep.